takes 9 hours to get there. They should.
I am Sergeant Renner of the Seattle Police Department. I am now issuing a public safety order to disperse, and I command all those assembled that effective at 12 p.m. noon on June 30th, 2020, Cal Anderson Park was closed. At 2 a.m. on July 1st, 2020, the entirety of the Cal Anderson Park area shall be closed to the public to restore public safety, open roadways, remove obstructions to roadways and public rights of way, and to accomplish full closure and restoration cleaning of Cal Anderson Park. Leave southbound on 12th Avenue or northbound out of Cal Anderson Park to immediately disperse, which means leave this area. If you do not do so, you may be arrested or subject to other police action. Other police action could include the use of chemical agents or wrestling ammunition, which may inflict significant pain or result in serious injury. If you remain in the area just described, regardless of your purpose, you will be in violation of city and state law. Following routes of dispersal are available to you. Leave southbound on 12th Avenue. You have 3 minutes to disperse.
They shared Corey's video.
They shared
it to the Facebook page.